What's good, YouTube? It's your boy D Money here, back with another banger reaction, man. And today I have here for you guys Machiavelli cover by Botan. Botan something. Hold on, let me see. Botan Baez. Botan Baez, man. Hey man, say man, this is a requested video. A lot of you guys, man. Actually, not a lot of you guys. It was only like one person. I just saw it and I was like, you know what? Let me go ahead and react to it. It was like yesterday. Let me go ahead and react to this video, man. Y'all been putting me onto nothing but bangers, man. And you know I like the Tupac, man. The Tupac era was the move. You dig what I'm saying? And then somebody came in and made a cover over it. Hey, come on, man. I want to hear this. You dig what I'm saying? Before we start this video, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. A lot of you guys are watching the vids, but aren't subscribed. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. It'll help support the channel. Also, guys, we are doing a giveaway at 5K subscribers, guys. All you guys got to do is hit that subscribe button, hit that post bell notification, and you're in there like swimwear. You dig? Comment down below what you guys want to see next, and I got y'all, man. Y'all been showing me so much love, and I really do appreciate that. We are on the road to 5K subscribers, man. I really do appreciate 1K. We're grinding every single day, and we ain't stopping, you dig? And if you guys want to check out the original video, it will be down in the description below. Ain't gonna hold y'all too much longer, man. We're gonna get right into this video.
Ooh. Pretty scary, man. Wish me luck, alright.
Assalamu alaikum, baba. Machiavelli in this. Oh, shit. Hold on, wait a minute. That shit threw me off. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. It just threw me off. His voice was different, and then it just like Machiavelli. Yeah. Machiavelli. All through your body. The blows like a 12-gauge shot. Feel me? And God said it's just send this one begotten son to lead the wild into the ways of the man. Follow me. Be my flesh, flesh of my flesh. Killer, but don't push me. Revenge is like your sweetest joy next to getting pussy. Picture paragraphs unloaded, wise words being quoted. Peep the weakness in the rap game and sodies. Bow down, pray to God, hoping that he's listening. See the niggas coming for me through my diamonds when it glistening. Now pay attention, bless me, please, Father. I'm a ghost in the skilling fields. Hail Mary, catch me if I go. Let's go deep inside the solitary mind of a madman who screams in the dark. Evil lurks, enemies see me flee. Activate my hate. Let it break till I'm flaming. Set trip, empty out my clip. Never stop to aim. Some say the game is all corrupted. Fucked in this shit. Stuck, niggas is lucky if we bust out this shit. Plus, mama told me never stop until I bust a nut. Fuck the world if they can't adjust. It's just as well. Here, man. Hey, man. Say, man. This dude sounds just like him, bruh. Is he using an auto-tune? Let me know in the comments. Was he using an auto-tune in this, man? Because this sounds just like Tupac. It sounds just like Tupac. It's scary how close this sounds. And you hear his voice. His voice is totally different. And then he changed it like instantly. It's crazy, bro. This is. And then he you know what I mean? How Tupac was like, he was just in that shit. Bro, he in there. I love that part when Tupac be speaking that real, man. Hail Mary was the shit, bro. I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
Promise makers never realize the precious time that bitch niggas is wasted. Institutionalized, I left my life a product, made it crumble. But too hard and for a smell, with a crazy to be humble. We bowling, catch me, Father, please, cause I'm falling in the liquor store. Pastor Hennessy, I hear you calling. Can I get some more? Hell, till I reach hell, I ain't scared. Mama checking in my bedroom, I ain't there. I got a head with no screws in it. What can I do? One life to live, and I got nothing to lose. Just me and you on a one way trip to prison. Selling drugs, we all wrapped up in this living. Life is thugs to my homeboys and Clayton Max doing AP. Raise hell to this real shit and feel this when they turn out the lights. I'll be there in the dark, thugging eternal through my heart. Now, Hail Mary, nigga, come with me.
Hey, man. This is scary, bro. This is reincarnated Tupac inside this man right here. Bohan. This is reincarnation right here. If y'all believe in reincarnation, he's Tupac is in him. Let's be honest. Because this right here, man, okay, I see you. Like, this is dope. Sound just like him, bro. He moving like he, it's like, come on, man. Reincarnation, if you believe in that, this, how old is this dude? Tupac just turned 50. If this dude 25, 26 or younger, Tupac died in what? 90, wait, he died in 96? Nigga was like 22? Something like that. I don't know how Tupac was, man. Don't, you know what I mean? Because I don't really know. Don't fact check me. But just let me know in the comments, how old was Tupac when he died? How old is this man right here, bro? Reincarnation, man. I'm telling you at his fullest. Hail Mary, nigga, one quick seed. What do we have here now? Do you wanna ride or die? La la di da, la 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 la. Come with me. Hail Mary, nigga, one quick seed. What do we have here now? Do you wanna ride or die? La la di da, la la. They got an APB out on my thug family. Since outlaws when he streets like these scandalous freaks. Our enemies die now. Walk around half dead, head down, K blasted off a Hennessy and Tronic, mixed it, now twisted, blistered, and high visions of me, thug living, getting me by, forever live, and I multiply, survived by thugs, when I die, they won't cry, unless they coming with slugs, peep the whole scene, and whatever's going on around me, brain kinda cloudy, smoked out, feeling rowdy, ready to wet the party up, and whoever in that motherfucking nasty new street, slugging my heat, seek sucker on a regular mansion, in a stolen black act, integra cock back, 60 seconds till the draw, that's when I'm dead in your feet. First, you got a nice gap on my east squirts from a thug that preached in church. I gave you love, now you eating dirt, needing work. And I ain't the nigga to put you on, cause word is bond. When I was broke, I had to hustle till dawn. That's when the sun came up. There's only one way up, hold your head, stay up. Tell my niggas, get your pay to weigh up. If it's on, then it's on. We rape, beat, breaks out laws on the paper chase. Can you relate to this shit I don't got? Be the shit I gotta take. Dealing with fate, hoping God don't close the gate. Soon and it's soon, we rape, beat, breaks out laws on the paper chase. Can you relate to this shit I don't got? Be the shit I gotta take. Dealing with fate, hoping God don't close the gate. This shit right here, that part right there, bruh, it was jaw-dropping. It was jaw-dropping. I'm not gonna get too much into the lyrics and whatnot. I'm just like, damn, I'm astonished by just the way, man, it's sounding. It's crazy, bruh. I was shocked because I'm still shocked. Like this is weird, bruh. This is weird. I know a lot of y'all say it's, you know, Tupac's still alive and whatnot. Who knows? It's bunchable. It's a bunch of outcomes, man. He could possibly be alive. He possibly could have been reincarnated if y'all believe in that. You know what I mean? Just this could be his son. From another mother, you know what I mean? Like, type of shit. You know, I said from another mother. Just, come on, man. Or dude just got some good voice impressions. I don't know. You know? Everybody say you got a clone. Not a clone, but like a lookalike. You know what I mean? But that you don't know about. This in particular, his voice, he just took his voice. He didn't take his face. You know, it's crazy, bro. This right here, this shit right here, nigga, this is tough. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. This is tough right here. Oh, man. Yeah, he just got good voice impressions, bro. Because he hitting everybody. Outlaw, all of them. Everybody. But it went,
We won't worry, everything will curry, yes, we free like the bird in the tree. We running from the penitentiary. This is the time for we liberty. El Mary. Side.
Outlaws, Machiavelli the Don, Solo, Illuminati, 7 days. Brother B, 2021, history in the making. You believe that shit or not, that's your problem. See ya.
Right, he hit everything. He hit everything spot on. Outlaws part, motherfucking Machiavelli's, bruh. Somebody get this man on a TV show pronto when it comes to voice and presence. That's crazy. That's crazy. Hey, man, say, man, if you guys enjoyed that video like I did, man, y'all rocking with me. If y'all haven't already, man, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, man. Hit that subscribe button. I want y'all to smash that. I'm talking about to where it don't work no more. And then you go tell your friends and be like, hey, check out Durrell's World. That shit is fire. Hit that subscribe button, man. Let's try to get 50 likes on this vid, man. Y'all been smashing that like button, and I really do appreciate that, man. Once again, guys, we are doing a giveaway at 5K subscribers, guys. All you guys got to do is hit that subscribe button, hit that post bell notification, and you win there like swimwear, man. I got the pranks. I got the vlogs. I got what you need. All you need to do is subscribe to me. I'm out of here, man. Peace.